Every single Ramadan, Masjid Al-Aqsa is attacked. Every single Ramadan, the occupying forces invade the sanctity of Aqsa. This is the reality of occupation. It is painful. Every Ramadan, we see the same reality. 75 years have gone by. Our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, the ummah is like one body. If even one finger is in pain, the whole body will feel that pain until that pain goes away.